fishing out here at Oyster Rock Road. Some bluefish have been running through here for about the last 10 days. It's been a lot of fun.
It's quiet on the river this morning. Ain't nobody on the water but me. And the sun's coming on, but it won't be long. But there's a little more weight coming in this creek. I put the lines out in the water in the morning, and they'll be loaded by the end of the day. I put a trap or two in the wolf just loose. They'll be full if I'm looking that way. I cross the line with a woman in mind, and she sent me on down that way. Now I'm making noise with the alligator boys. 20 miles east of Ghost Shade. The river got out of the bank, sweet darling. Now they up into the roots by now. But there ain't no horizon, this old fish just hasn't gonna get them in the boat somehow.